very young. Don't ask me how my diet is going.
And number two is because my suitcase is still not unpacked. I went to a wedding last week and I'm just too lazy to unpack stuff. Anyway, since I'm uploading this video after being absent for like over a month on YouTube, I decided it has to be something that's really good. And what is better than copying other people? Shimon Das is a very good technology YouTuber, so if you are in the market for a new phone, I would suggest you go contact him and ask him his opinion. Of course, I couldn't find any nice cool glasses like he's wearing, so I got one which had kitty whiskers. I can't speak today. I have forgotten how to sleep. Sleep, speak! Riksha Wali, I have always enjoyed her video, but she quickly became my favorite after the last couple of videos that she released. They are amazing. If you haven't checked her out, please go and check her out. She's now one of my favorite Indian YouTubers out there. And she's the funniest girl alive. Seriously, she's really good at what she does. And of course, her signature Toby. If you've watched my videos before, you know Rohan Yadav is one of my favorite YouTubers. And that's just him being him. And that's just me trying to be him, How long was that shirt, man? Because I tried to do it like when the camera angle was a little down and people could see things. I need long shirts for this. How long shirts do you wear, Rohan? Larissa! She's like the hottest girl I've ever seen. Like, honestly. I could turn into a man for her. Seriously. I mean, obviously I picked all the worst picture that I could find of her, and even that is better than any of my pictures. Because, well, jealousy. Okay, go, you know what? Just go to her Instagram pic and you'll be like, okay. And then you'll obviously hate yourself and wish that you had money enough for plastic surgery. Even after plastic surgery, I think I will never look as good as she does. Super Mega Attitude 1 or Pervy is like the sweetest girl that I know. She is just too sweet, man. Like, seriously, you talk to her and you just start feeling good about yourself. She's that good. And the reason I used my phone instead of like a legit camera is because my camera is somewhere lost in my cupboard. Don't tell my husband that. And I probably need like a team of archaeologists to kind of, or executionist? No. Excavationist? If you know the word that I'm trying to find, just comment that down below, will you? So I need a group of people who can dig through things, you know, like really old things, to go and find my camera, because that's the situation with my cupboard right now. No, honey, but oh my god, she is too cute, okay? Like, she's cute. My girl crush on YouTube is probably Dhwani Bhatt because she's just too cute. She's like, you know, the school girl that you hated but also loved because she's just too perfect. I mean, this pose, she can pull it off. I look like a retard doing that pose. She looks like the cutest human being alive. And how can I not have Sherry in this video? Like, duh. And she looks cute with that pout face. I mean, if you actually seen Sherry's Instagram, she does a lot of that pout face in her pictures. Of course, when I do that, I don't even know what I look like. I look like a monkey when I do that. I'm failing as a human being. Shreya Jain or SJ Love Jewelry, I think that's her YouTube channel. She is really good at what she does. I mean, you have to watch her YouTube videos and you would actually understand what professionalism is. And obviously this isn't, because me. And of course, this video would not be complete without me trying to be my best friends. So, here's one being the big bomb. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Beverly, another one of my best friends on YouTube. She just hit 1,000 subscribers, yay! And she is like, you know, she's like a natural beauty. Because, I mean, look at her. She hardly has any makeup on and just look at her. Of course, I had no idea how I could make my hair curly enough to be her, so I got some Maggie. Because that's the only use Maggie can come off now, you know. Pretending to be curly haired girls. That's it! If you enjoyed that, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you want me to do more impressions of other Indian YouTubers, then make sure to comment them down below and I shall do that. Because I have nothing else to do. I mean, seriously. And if you haven't subscribed already, click that subscribe button because I am trying to get back on track. And